Mr. Sakuraba is a great fighter, but I believe with the techniques Hoyler has, Hoyler will win.